Alright, after some problems starting up the game, which were solved by just not allowing it to upload to the Steam cloud, we started XCOM, Enemy Within. I am Panator. And because XCOM 2 is coming out in February, my favorite month, we're gonna start a playthrough. It's probably gonna end before then. I'm hoping to finish the game. I've never actually finished XCOM, Enemy Within. I always get to the point where I got a lot of meld and I end up spending too much on mechs. And it all goes downhill from there, but this time will probably be different. And I know that starting with tutorial is actually a good idea because it'll give you a veteran. It'll get the survivor of the tutorial mission will actually will give you an advantage. But we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna go into the melt tutorial. You guys have all seen it. I am not gonna use beginner voiceovers. Nah, Dr. Valen can talk, whatever. Iron Man. The only reason I'm not gonna go for Iron Man, I'm not gonna save Scumvis. I don't think we'll need to if we play smart. And the reason we're not gonna go into Iron Man is because I don't know if the save bugs were fixed or if any of the bugs were fixed. So in case we get locked out of basically completing the campaign because of a bug, I want the option to load. I'm not gonna save Scum. Come on, guys. That's crazy. Dance roulette. You know what? These are interesting. Save Scum. Loading a save will reset the random receive, so taking an identical action may yield different results. Aiming angles. Nah. We'll start with the basics. It's been a while since I've played. Let's get started. I remember the micro. I remember the tactical part of the game. I do not. Ah, we've seen this. Let's see. Where do we want to start? North America is actually a good option. A lot of money at the start. Europe is. No, thank you. Asia is also acceptable, but we're not planning on building anything. We're not planning on building the officer training school till month 3, I think, if I remember correctly. Satellites 15, 20 days. Satellite uplinks 15 days to build. Okay. And we only launched them at the end because of the way the game works. No, that's only two locations, so we don't need to do that. We may start with. Yeah, sure. The first month is gonna be terrible, but everything after that. This is a snowball-y strategy, I think, so we're gonna go with Africa, which makes sense because that is the cradle of human civilization. Operation Fallen Sleep. Alright, let's get this started. I'm gonna let this one play for this sequence play for because need to get my head back in order. Well, the only good news is these guys aren't wearing red, so they're in a good spot. God, this is nutty. Right click to move, right? It's been a while. Let's see, where do we want to go? I don't want to go here because it exposes us to people in cover in the building. If I remember right, we move, we press tab, we move with the person furthest so that they can move in a clump. And we can spread out once we can spread out once we get there. The last person to move is the one in the back, and we can see the furthest point they can move, because that's just safer. This allows us to trigger a wave, and then have the maximum number of options available to us in case we do trigger a pod. This is stupid. Don't go there. I don't think we'll see anybody here. Not gonna trigger anything. I will. Now we're gonna play careful for now. Overwatch, that just reminds me that I'm not in the beta. Where are you? Where are you? We can hear you. We'll travel in the line. There's no. Oh, that's right. There's meld. We gotta go faster. Do you want to go faster at the cost of our guys? This is an okay position. What I want to do is put three people in and one person out. So that if someone does get caught out, at least they're gonna get caught out alone and they're gonna die alone. Wait, why take everyone else with you? Let's see. Let's just travel in the line. There's no need to stick to cover the entire time. I do not want to trigger anything yet. Okay, we're good. Overwatch for everybody. This may cost us some meld, but that's okay. I think it's okay. We're gonna make some noise. Get over here. Sectoids. Hey, you look like Rohana. Okay, not a fan of that. Good split from them. I don't remember if we can. Oh, we can rotate Q and E. Ah, oh, thank God. That would have been weird if we couldn't. I remember it being a 3 left on that. Do we want to go aggressive? Let's see. We can pin and spin them, but if we're not going to take a shot, And we probably aren't. We will defend. I will be very liberal with my use of grenades here. I believe in an old adage that I was told. Ah, why did you kick it? I guess he didn't have an option. I don't want to be here because they can easily flank us. So I'm going to run over here. No, you know, you're not going to run over there. I don't want to go here. There's no safe place for him. So I guess what you're going to do is go here. Not you. You're going to go here. And have an Overwatch set up. It's an Overwatch trap. I remember the AI being weird in this game. If you don't. If you Overwatch them, they tend to stay put. But that also means that they also take shots. So what I want to do is advance our agenda. I want this dead immediately. We will lose out on some weapon fragments, but that's okay. That's just the cost of business.
You may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective,
Overwatch. That's actually a very bad Overwatch. We should have gotten into cover. Oh, that's going to get us killed. Whoa, nice shot, man. No, seriously, that's a nice shot. Well, at least we're going to get reaction shots from here. Hopefully, the guy outside doesn't get flanked. Captain Mohawk. Captain Mohawk shall live today. Oh, he's going to get flanked. No, he's not. Alien doesn't have an angle. And that's why that was a bad Overwatch. I should have hunkered down there. Fortunately, nobody is panicking. And that guy has exposed himself to us. Much like a crazy person. Let's go here. We only have 3 targets. So this should work out nicely. Get your revenge, son. For a second, I thought you were going to miss. We can move into... Let's see. You should move out of position because you are in trouble. So we're going to get over there to hop, skip, and a... No! No! We should have gone left. We should have gone right. Here's the bad news. We're probably going to lose that meld. But we're going to try not to. No frets on that side, so we can do this. No, we shouldn't. Okay, you need to go in, get into cover. I don't think we have enough range to actually hassle us at this point. Lucas. Okay, it's all coming back to me now. Yes, I will be extremely liberal with our grenades. We're gonna have trouble. We're gonna get the weapon fragments. There'll be enough things for us to shoot. The problem is we don't have any vision on the other set of aliens. We may be playing too defensively, but that's okay. This is the early game. We're not gonna... Since the pod is triggered there, there shouldn't be anyone here. There should be only 2 pods here. That's 7? And that's 2? We'll probably finish the mission before that meld runs out. We're not gonna get that one. So progress will be delayed, but we can go back to our fundamentals. You're not gonna hit me. Yeah, you're not gonna hit me. I don't know how fire works in this game, so that might be bad. Fortunately, we're getting a good flank off this. Don't hit her. Well, the good news is they didn't blow up her. Okay, you've gotten a kill, so you can work on stuff later. This is probably a safe flank. I don't think we'll have anybody here. Okay, we got 2 people wounded, but nobody is dead. I want to stress that idea. Nobody is dead. Okay, we can see it here, but there's no way for us to get a grenade over there, which I really, really want to do. And the question is, can they flank us from here? The answer may surprise you, and the answer is probably yes. Nobody is overwatching. I can see that. Okay, you. You don't have a grenade. You don't have a good shot. And if we move here, you'll make yourself extremely vulnerable to a flank and get yourself killed. You already have only 3 health, 2 health left. So you want to get to a good angle. Can they do anything about this angle? Can they walk up to us from here? My guess is no. And we're betting Lucas Mueller's life on it. Okay, we've got a good flank. Everything is all set up. I will actually move away and set up an Overwatch. Why? Because there's no value in sitting there. She can't take a shot and she can't hurt anybody. Oh, that Overwatch is so slick. Yeah, she can't take an Overwatch and all she's doing is really exposing herself. The good news is the third person is priority in Overwatch too. Oh, that's not good. Where's the third one? Where's the third one? Where are you? You can't reach me from here, so we're gonna roll over here. Now you should have had to wager a guess. We don't have flanks on them. Do we want to take the shot? Are we in full cover? Yes. They can't aggress on us here, but they can probably make their way here. But we're gonna take the shot anyway. Sometimes you just gotta roll the dice. And the dice has been rolled, and we have been found wanting. Do I want you to move first? I don't like this move at all. Yeah, that's what I figured. Don't die. You are my hero. Oh no. You are the best. Even though his symbol is kind of a bullseye. Okay, we don't have a good shot. But we have 71%. I'll take it. We'll get this kill. I believed in you. Shot failed to connect. This is extraordinarily bad. Well, we're gonna lose him after his amazing play. But now you're free to move up and maybe take a few shots. It's not the greatest shots, but 45% is something. Okay. We're missing. You didn't kill him. You're the best. God, this guy. This guy's carrying a luck charm with him. Oh, don't. Good. I'm confident when we're in full... Well, there's a car behind us. That might explode. You, where are you gonna go, huh? Tactically, we're in a bad place. He's about to get flanked. You are not an Overwatch, but if we go here, we'll die. I think we can get flanked if we move here and then shoot him. We can get a good flank off. Which will allow us to move up here. Get a good flank on this. Which will allow these two to settle the score of the last one. Okay, that's it. That's a plan. The problem with this plan is that it doesn't have a backup. If this fails, we're doomed. And how much life do you have? Two? And one of them is on Overwatch? Where's the eye? Who has the eye? Where's the Overwatch eye? Are none of you on Overwatch? Well, if you get shot, you're gonna get shot. You did not get shot. We have a flank on the other one. Well, welcome to Earth. Now, you know, you're gonna live. Oh, we were due for a hit, apparently. Don't panic. You're down to one health. You're still alive. That's what's important. The bad news... God, I hate you. Now you get the crit. You proud of yourselves? Okay, this is not a good spot for him. We can easily get flanked here. So what I want to do is back up and grenade out. It's not a good plan, but it is there. Now we've got the last one surrounded. I know a lot of grenades, losing a lot of weapon fragments, but I'd rather lose weapon fragments than people. Okay, that's good. And since you're here, do I want to take the 25%? Do I want to gamble with your life? You've been missing all this time. Maybe that's that's the kind of shot you need. No? All right. You got nowhere to go, son. Oh, you're just gonna take a shot at him. Oh, that's basically over. You're basically dead. This one didn't explode, so we can have one of our guys rush ahead. All right. Oh, it's our move. That was weird. Okay, this should give us a flank. And it's all over but the crying. Ah, oh, thank God.
We can begin researching the newly recovered artifacts immediately.
Well, lost one melt canister, but it'll have to do. Okay, that was a good start, I think. That was an okay start. A lot of us were injured, which means we can't bring them on the next mission. So we're gonna have trouble really getting everything in order, but it should all be okay. Wait. Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. Yeah, welcome, Captain Sweater Vest.
I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is...
Yeah, we know who Bradford is. This is not an old guy. Gravely wounded. 8 days, 19 days. That's a problem. At least it's the heavy that got wounded. Because he won't be up for a while. That's not the guy we want to level up. We want to level up our sniper first. I know it's a cheap tactic, but that's what you need to do at the start. Yeah, headshot. Yeah.
But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable in close combat situations.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, heavy, fire rocket. Yeah, we know what heavies do. Assault, this is our scout. Oh, kind of makes sense that it's you. Let's see, support. You know, if anybody had to be invincible, it may as well be the guy with the medkits. That's just smart. Xenobiology. Okay, this is what we want to do. We want to do weapon fragments. Yes, research. Yes, Valen. Start your research project. I'm on to you. Weapon fragments. Yeah, we want our guns up. Engineering. Hey, old man. Your daughter is an XCOM too, I think. Or your wife. Okay, we don't want to build satellites yet. What day is it? Yeah, mission control. Cancel report in 31 days. When that goes down to 20 or 21, we start building the satellite regardless of what we have. But I'm hoping for an abduction mission and engineers. Stop scanning. Just keep the button there. 10, 6, 5. View abduction sites.
Commander, we picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are
Why'd you have to be so difficult about this? Oh, China. Anyway, that's probably going to be our next mission. That'll do it for this first episode. It was neat. We didn't lose anyone, and we only missed one meld canister, so we should be fine. This is going to be a long series. We're going to try to win. We're going to try to save Earth, which is the perfect time to do it, because the Independence Day sequel trailer just came out. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. You can also follow me at twitter.com/patinator. I am Patinator. I'll see you later.